is nitration. Nitration. So generally, nitrobenzene can act as a metadirecting group. It is strongly ring deactivating group. So therefore, nitrobenzene reactivate concentrated nitric acid, concentrated sulfuric acid, approximately 100 degrees centigrade. It converts into metadinitrobenzene. Metadinitrobenzene. Second one, bromination or halogenation. Nitrobenzene react with bromine in presence of FeBr3 to form metabromo nitrobenzene. Metabromo nitrobenzene. Third one is sulfonation of benzene, sulfonation of nitrobenzene when concentrated sulfuric acid react with nitrobenzene to form metanitrobenzene sulfonic acid. This is what? Metanitrobenzene sulfonic acid to form metanitrobenzene sulfonic acid. Due to strong deactivating deactivating nature of nitro group electron density lesser in the ring. Electron density lesser in the ring. So that is the reason why Freycroft alkylation and acylation not possible in nitrobenzene. Therefore, Freycroft's alkylation. Freycroft acylation is not possible. The reason is the nitro group can act as a strongly ring deactivating group, so therefore it cannot form an electrophile easily with nitrobenzene. So that is the reason why Freycroft's alkylation and acylation is not possible. So due to strong deactivating nature of nitro group on benzene ring, electron density decreases. So therefore, reactivity decreases of nitrobenzene towards alkylation and acylation. And the important reactions related to nitrobenzene is reduction. Reduction of nitrobenzene. Number one, acid medium. Number one is acid medium. Acid medium. Acid medium. Reagents are reagents. Metal in presence of hydrochloric acid. Reduction of nitrobenzene in acid medium. Reagents are metal in presence of hydrochloric acid. M equals to tin, zinc, or iron. Now nitrobenzene, first two hydrogens are added, so due to this loss of water molecule takes place, loss of water molecule takes place to form nitrosobenzene. This nitrosobenzene, again two hydrogens are added, now it converts into phenyl hydroxyl amine. This is known as phenyl hydroxyl amine. Phenyl hydroxyl amine. This phenyl hydroxyl amine, again on reduction, now here loss of water molecule takes place. Loss of which molecule takes place? Water molecule takes place to form. Okay, to form which one? Aniline. Okay, so nitrobenzene converts into aniline. So how many hydrogens are involved? 6 hydrogens are involved. So therefore equivalent weight of nitrobenzene in the reduction equals to molecular weight of nitrobenzene by 6. Equivalent weight equals to molecular weight by, what about this, 6. So by using this particular formula, equivalent weight of nitrobenzene is calculated, because 6 hydrogens are involved, here 2 hydrogens, 2 hydrogens, here is also 2. This is which medium? Acidic medium.